Alaskan edition of Dark Souls 3.
Alaskan? Yeah. Now it's Alaskan. Hi! Welcome back. So here we are back again.
We got to represent all the different states and countries and continents of the world. If they get you with their goo, you're all slow. That's what happened last time.
Really?
Yeah. You gonna get your souls back?
Yeah.
You're 70,000 or whatever.
I do will.
That's not good.
Yeah.
I think there's a gas leak.
Crap.
And the whole place blows up. It's because someone forgot to turn the oven off.
Those are you gain. Regain.
No regain, this is not Bloodborne.
It's regain. I gotta regain myself. So I have the willpower to continue on my journey. And I gotta get my souls. I gotta get my souls. Okay, got my souls. And we are going to regain again. Regain our composure. I'm gonna heal. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run over here. Just keep running. I'm gonna go in here. I don't think that guy follows me. So we're just gonna go up, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Some really weird sounds are happening. Crap. Okay. Hold on. Hold up. Wait a minute. I gotta go check out what's down below that I missed. This freaking lizard is trying to do bad things to me. Because I know there's gonna be Mr. Hands over here. Like, is there any way to kill them?
No.
There isn't?
No.
Seriously?
Yep.
Why? That is horrible.
Because there's a better way.
I kind of want to go see what's over there down by the night. Because what if that's the shortcut to the elevator to the thing? Oh, well. Hold on. Do I hear snoring again? I hear the snoring in here.
Never gonna lay off his snoring stuff, right?
I mean, it makes sense if freaking Onion Bro's always sleeping. Curse is almost gone. Cool. Alright, let's see what's going on. Yikes. I don't trust these guys. They tried to freak me up last time. Okay. Let's see what is down the ladder. The little itty bitty ladder. Crap. I have a bad feeling about this. Hold on. Let's go here first. Holy! Oh, he saw me.
Take him out. Don't be a wuss. Take him out.
Holy crap. There's another one. Right up there.
Take him out.
This guy's not gonna fly up. Does he fly up? Or does he stay down there? He made his mistake. He's gonna stay down there, I think. Okay. Let me hit this guy. Whoa! Did you see that? Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it. How are you doing this? You're pissing me off. Like, you're avoiding all of these things. He clipped and he's like probably inside the building now. Look at that.
Freaking missed it. He's probably gonna fall on my head. What the hell? Did he hit me?
No.
Then what happened?
He fell and he might have like knocked you off your feet. He didn't hit you.
Why is that boarded up? This is so weird. Why am I walking on stone?
Why are you walking on stone?
Oh my god. Whoa. Holy crap. I think that's him. That's him, right? Is that the one that clipped? Okay, bye.
Oh. I just want to say, of all the times I've played this, this has never happened.
Clip. Hold on. Come over here.
He's going to knock you off.
Ow! Wait. No, I don't want to do that. Just in case there's more.
Take him out.
Hold on.
Your man.
Die, zombie. He didn't die, but he freaking... Look, what happened to him? He like went... Oh, he's like falling. He's stuck in falling stance, right?
He has entered the singularity. He is now everywhere at once. In all time.
That's
for
deep.
All eternity.
That's deep, man. That's deep. Okay. Any more? Freaking gurgers. Oh. Hi. Praise the sun! There's like an eclipse or something going on here. Oh. I feel like I might have screwed up on some things.
You did.
I did, didn't I?
But it's okay.
Like, really bad?
Not really bad.
Like, recently? Just now?
I don't think so.
Okay, so I see him.
Oh, I also wanted to tell you guys I'm very sad today because it was announced that The Last Guardian got delayed.
Oh, yeah.
I literally woke up this morning, went on my phone, checked my favorite video game news site, and it was the first thread. Well, first, my video game news forum. First thread, top of the page, Last Guardian, delayed. I thought it was an old thread, bumped back from when it was first announced, and it got delayed, but nope, it got delayed. Now I'm sad.
He's the snoring guy. No. Okay, I got distracted and I don't know what I picked up.
I don't know what you picked up either. I wasn't watching.
Crap. I'm gonna have to look back at the video. What did I get last time? I got...
Damn. I don't think you get anything good.
I think it might have actually been like a Titanite chunk or something.
I think it might have been a Estus shard. An Estus bone shard.
You have to be careful because books are bad.
Books are so bad, guys.
What is that? Oh.
You know what I miss?
What?
Whatchamacallit? I don't remember what it's called. Until Dawn. That was
fun.
Oh,
yeah. Whoa, dude. Calm yourself. I don't trust the bookshelves.
Clever girl.
There's a knight over there, damn it. Okay, let's go see what's over here then. What are we looking at here? Oh, I see
dead people.
Oh my god. I see my death right over yonder. I don't know what's the best thing to do here. I have a lot of souls.
Cheese.
You know what?
Cheese.
I'm gonna go to finally.
No.
I have shortcuts opened here, so I can easily get over here and come up this ladder. Very easily. Very easily indeed.
Whatever.
So. I'm actually just gonna go straight. Yeah. I mean, I was gonna homeward bone. Anyway, I'm gonna meet you guys back here. I gotta get rid of these souls. All right, guys. So I am back. I'm wearing new armor. Well, I'm just wearing the Dancer and Smo's armor. Oh, the sounds. Something I wanted to do was I actually wanted to check out what is going on in here where this knight is. So, we're gonna go ahead and do that. Because I don't know why this is happening. And let's creep up on him. Why not? Let's hope there's no one else there. Ow, he is not happy about that at all. Ow! Hold up. You need to calm down, sir. What is going on over here? What are you hiding from me? Nothing? I'm gonna die. He's not hiding anything. Could this be pointless? Nah. It can't be pointless. Maybe there's a ledge I can run off, jump off of. All right, let's take him out. So let's do it out here because, holy crap. Ow. Jesus Christ. What's down there? There's nothing. Nothing there either. Okay. Why are you there? Why are you a thing? This guy is horrible. He's very angry, and I don't understand why I never did anything to him.
Yeah, you did. You walked up to him and said it hurt him with a friggin' sword.
Whatever. Nice to know whose side you're on.
I'm on the side of progress. That is not progress.
How do you know?
Because I played the game.
Now I'm down to 5 flasks.
Down to 5 flasks. Whose fault is that?
Yours.
Your fault.
Whatever. I'll be back.
Oh my god, for real?
Yeah, just for real.
Do it. You have no souls. Just do it. Don't be a little bitch. Come on, do it.
Whatever.
Run up the ladder. Run up the ladder. What are you doing? Run up the ladder. I want to see if you can make it. Oh, shit. Yeah, I knew you could make it.
Stop hiding behind him. Ow! Oh, I see. I'm slow. I'm the slowest person alive. Okay. So this is progress. This is the way to progress. Crap. Careful.
Yeah, be careful of the good thing.
I want to go that way. Damn it. Okay. I don't want to do this. Now, am I going to regret this? Probably. Am I going to do it? Probably. Oh, shit. Is that it? That was just a titanite chunk, right? That's all that's over here? Damn. Okay. Well. Yeah, I know. I can tell. Because the fucking NPCs that fight are hard. They're tough.
You know the NPCs.
Cuz I zoomed into their faces.
What, they didn't look real to you?
They're not. they're the mean NPCs. They're the ones that like to fight.
You can tell by their face?
Yeah. They're human.
Well, do what you gotta do, girl. That's all I can say. Do what you gotta do.
Please be gentle.
He seems pretty gentle. Straight out of Dark Souls 2. What's up? What's up, buddy? Ow! Ow! Rawr! You're like, IDC! Hasta luego!
Bye, Felicia.
Now where are you going, though?
Mm-hmm.
Like, you really have no idea, don't you?
Ah, yes! Oh, yes! It's pretty good in the neighborhood.
See? Aren't you glad you didn't run all the way back to the bonfire?
Yes.
Waste everyone's time.
Yes. I am glad.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Oi. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. This looks like boss. Try left, but be wary of tough enemy. How about right? This looks like boss. What about here? What is tough enemy? What is the meaning of tough enemy? This, the gargoyle guy? He's probably on the other side. Where is this gonna take me, though? Whoa, there's stuff up. Oh my god. Hell.
Straight out of Berserk, man.
Yeah, totally. You know what they freaking reminded me of?
What?
Well, I don't want to spoil it for the people that haven't seen Berserk. Never mind. But you know what I'm talking about, right?
I might. Tell me afterwards.
Okay. Holy crap. Holy crap. What is that? I don't even want to do anything with them. Yeah, I see them. But I want to see what's over there. The bonfire's close. I don't have that many souls. Let's check it out.
You missed last words.
Yeah, pretty much. What if I just run in here?
Props to you for seeing them before you walked up there. I just trolloed my way up there.
What's this? Hello? You, gimme. Divine pillars of light. They seem to have forgotten who I am. And what I am doing. Divine pillars of light. Miracle of Gertrude, the heavenly daughter, brings down multiple pillars of light in vicinity. The queen's holy maiden, Gertrude, was visited by an angel who revealed this tale to her. Despite losing both her sight and her voice, she was determined to record the tale. Ordinary men cannot decipher her fragmentary scrawl. Nor comprehend how it became the foundation of the angelic faith of Lothric. It's interesting. Like, I know you say I'm like comparing this too much to Dark Souls 1, but the whole like sight and voice losing of it.
What does it remind you of?
Friggin' Fair Maiden.
Wow.
Oh. Alright, guys. So, I'm not even gonna bother going back there.
Cause it sucks.
I'm gonna go up here, I guess.
Let's bring our flashbacks to Anne Orlando. OG Anne Orlando in Dark Souls 1. She's not having it. What's happening? You cheesing?
I'm trying to see what's going on, so I have.
Like, you have binoculars. I don't know why you take out your bow when you have binoculars right there.
Because they're, whatever. It's the same thing. I know there's a lot of enemies behind here, and there's those three knight guys up there. Oy. Now, where are they headed? Do you think these are flammable? Damn it. This is gonna suck.
Just a couple of scrubs.
I know. There's so many. Ow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, let's see. Using the same weapon that these guys are using.
I don't think you're using the same weapon.
Longsword?
Why? Did they give you one?
Yeah.
Oh. I was gonna say, it looks almost like he's got a bastard sword. Come on, just hit him. Just hit him.
Yo, calm down.
Yo, come on. Let's get this show on the road.
You just want me to die.
Take him out, quick, they're coming. Oh! Oh! Retreat! Come on, you got this.
Stop being such a backseat gamer!
I think that's my middle name.
Yeah?
Like, what's my name? My name is Gamer Backseat
McPhee.
McPhee?
Yeah. I don't know.
That's dumb. That's not my last name, guys. Don't listen to
Magoo.
Magoo, that's so dumb. What does that have to do with anything? Related to Mr. Magoo?
Damn it. That was my bad. Fucked up on the kick.
Oh! Don't let the archer get you. Whoa, go behind the pillar. Why are you going straight? No! Oh!
Shut up.
You only got, like, a couple minutes, so you better do something crazy. These guys have the same wooden shield from the undead bird.
I keep fucking up on the kick.
Get out of there.
Sloppy.
Don't be a whiff.
Oh my god, okay. Dude. Hold on.
Using weapon skill or something, if you can't kick, get through their guard.
Hold on.
Like, this is Undead Berg stuff here.
You need to stop.
Oh!
Shut up! I don't know.
could have followed up with the purple.
Oh my god. Still pretty good. Whatever. I can't please the world.
Can't please the world?
Pathetic!
Who?
Me.
Seriously? He's running, he's running. Chase him up the stairs, quick. What are you going that way for?
Cuz I gotta hide.
You're like that guy, like Mr. Bill, and he's like,
oh no!
He's like getting run over and stuff, that clay doll.
What?
It's from the 90s, it's probably before your time.
Before my time.
If you guys remember Mr. Bill, please, let me know in the comments.
If you show me a picture, I'll probably remember
it. I'll show you a picture. But that's going to have to be next time because we are all out of time.
At least let me get rid of these enemies down here.
Okay. Look at that guy. He's using cheese. Why are you looking at me like that?
Like, what are you trying to say?
I'm just trying to say, how come you're not allowed to cheese? These guys are cheesing. Man. When I played this, you know what cheese I use? I use the ultimate cheese. I use the parkour run man style.
I just like ran past everyone.
Yeah, man, Sonic theme. That guy reminds me of a Doom enemy. I don't know why.
That's power-boomed. So they seem to be coming down one at a time. So let's go ahead and do one at a time.
That's what I thought too.
You hate me. You really hate me.
How?
I don't know.
You're just like really close to the end of the game and now I'm like super duper anxious. Like, holy shit. Super anxious. Because that means if you beat the game, I get to play video games again.
He's got red eyes.
I get to play a video game again.
Okay, but he has red eyes. I don't think you understand.
Oh, and he's got a buff. Oh, no.
Ay, Dios mío. Yes. You know I'm not good at parrying.
That was a good reaction. Thank God for no poise. Uh oh. I don't need weapon art that shit.
But then I have no.
You gotta be quick about it. Nice. Huh?
This sucks.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at him. I have two flasks. Can I run past them?
Oh my god.
What?
You're so crazy. You better be spamming that dodge button. Dodge. Wait. Don't go in there.
Why? What do you want me to
shit.
Do?
Okay, go in.
Crap.
It's not supposed to be this way.
It's not supposed to be this way.
It's not supposed to be this way.
Why?
That's not how you're supposed to do it.
Another dogged contender.
Didn't even get the shortcut.
Welcome, kindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse. The legacy of Lords. Let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Lorien Elder Prince? Oi! He's got no legs? Question mark? I'm dead.
Spirit. you may rest here too, if you like.